Hello everyone, this is the bonus episode and welcome to Leon B Scenario.
In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Claire Redfield succeeded in escaping from the city, along with one of the only other survivors. A young girl named Sherry. However, behind their
this
escape
is really cool.
was the lone survivor of the Raccoon City Police Department, Leon S. Kennedy.
Yeah, I'm only playing as Leon as the bonus episode, so.
What we got here?
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
Let you watch this, viewers.
Man, what a mess. What could have done this? What was that? What are these things? All right, that's far enough. Don't move! Don't move.
He's gonna get hit, bitten by his leg. And you got
what's up with that guy? That was a clean hit. Ammo here.
Wait! Don't shoot!
Get down!
We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer. There!
So it's pretty much the same part now. So I'm gonna skip it. So this is the Leon B scenario. Popcorn's popping. Hello there, zombie. Get that, viewers. See it.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, viewers. Can go this way. That's kind of cool. This explains why the helicopter is there on the question. Yeah, unfortunately, Leon has to use small keys instead of Claire, who has the lockpick. But Leon has the lighter. Go see how the black guy's doing. Oh, it's locked from the inside. So this is pretty much it. You just play as Leon and you're done and all that, but I'm not playing as him, unfortunately, so we're gonna do Resident Evil 3 when it comes out. I do.